giving it all they've got, performing Give Me Everything by Pitbull and Ne-Yo. Here is The Collective.
Tonight, I would love you tonight. Give me everything tonight. For all we know, we might not get tomorrow. Drink a little bit more than I should tonight. I might take you home with me if I could tonight. Baby, I'ma make you feel so good tonight. You might not get tomorrow.
Tonight, I will love you tonight. Give me everything tonight. For all we know, we might not get tomorrow.
Grab, at least you're on top of the world. Think about it, because if you slip, I'm gonna fall on top of your girl. What about with the deep in the maze? Maybe any day, no secret, my family's collective. We came here for the sing off, and we loving every minute of it. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Don't care what they say, all the games they play. Nothing is enough till they have
you. I might drink a little bit more than I should tonight. I might take you home with me if I could tonight. Baby, I'ma make you feel so good tonight. We might not get tomorrow, 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 tomorrow. Oh,
breaking it down. Very nice. Sean, what'd you think?
I like the fact that you guys let your hair down and you actually stayed out after 10 o'clock and did your party thing. There were some spots in the middle, though, where, you know, y'all had the groove and then y'all lost it for a second. And then y'all got it back. The track itself, it really doesn't have a lot of music to play with, so I do understand the quandary that you guys had to go through, but you did harmonize well, you did add a lot of features that I liked and I understood and I got into. It was nice to see you guys actually get loose and, you know, change the southern style into some little hip-hop, you know, and it's all good. It was good.
Sarah?
Well, I loved, Perrin, what you said about this show being about adapting to the challenge. And you know, I know you guys are out of your comfort zone a little bit with the song. This was really ambitious, and I really applaud you guys for going for it, because you were doing things that we haven't seen you do yet. We had the boys coming out with the trio, which was Sam and Daniel and Isaac. And I think when you guys, yeah, platform. That was one of the shining moments for me. I agree with Sean. There was a lot of sort of fluctuation rhythmically here. But when you guys had it, you were powerhouses. I'm rooting for you guys. I really do love you a lot. So, yeah, thank you.
Ben?
David.
Yeah. Wicked
awesome. That was a lot of fun. You started off with your strength, which is everyone lead singer's big choral blast. You sing in unison well, you sing in harmony really well, but then there's that thing that you still have to overcome, which is the science of being an a cappella group. All those blend things we talked about, you're nailing those. I love your personality and your musicality and your voices. Just need a little bit more of a rhythm section from you guys. Thanks.
Thank you, judges.